problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you with your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude, and furthermore I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. So I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just flip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Just hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Drop off at the Keeley and get yourself free. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Drop off the Keeley and get yourself free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. And I said, well, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe that in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Just hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. And drop off the Keeley and get yourself free. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Drop off the Keeley and get yourself free.